vocal. And I also think, I'm the way, this is just water. But I was talking to some people earlier. A lot of people have seen this before, but a lot of people haven't seen this before. And I'm going to clue you in. Most of the time, the drunker I get, the better the show. So if some scotch and coke could make its way to the stage, we'd be all about that. Now, not too many, because they learned their lesson the other night in Boston. All right, so this has been a great week for us. We've been out with the Raging Nathans every night. They were awesome. Give them a word of applause. Queers joined us in Wanna Show, but they had to fly over to appear at Rebellion this week, so you understand. Anyway, this is another song off, actually it's off the same album. This song from More Trouble Than You're Worth, about interplanetary love. This is called The Queen of Outer Space.
Walking through the wasteland, searching for a smile back.
Well done, Baltimore. Well done, well done, well done. Also, I want to say, we just found out last night that we weren't going to be able to do this show at the Auto Bar. Thank you so much for moving it over here. That's so cool. Everybody's been totally cool tonight, and we really appreciate that. So, I ran into a lot of... Hell yes! Now the show can really get going. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. He just hit his lips. I ain't worried about it. So, some songs come to you. Some songs you really got to work hard on. Then other songs, you just kind of have to do. I met our old friend Derek Stater earlier out here today. He put out the first single version of this song. It's going out to Derek, and you know who else it's going to. This is called You Can't Kill Joey Ramone.
No, no, no. Joey, don't go. Hey, hey, hey. Don't take Joey away.
What, two, three, four?
Breaking out the cereal. He's putting away the cereal. I'm pretty fucked up. I don't know this shit very hard. Tell me about it. Yeah, that's right.
Tell me.
Yeah, hell yeah. All right. Beauty the Beast is back there selling all her shit. And I don't know how much is left, but you can pick up whatever she's got. And buy some shit from the Raging Nathans too. They've been out with us all week, and those guys are rocking out every fucking night.
Yeah, we've had the most fun with, I can't remember the last time we had the most fun with another band. And Raging Nathans, and you guys rock. Thanks.
All right. The Barrel was on us to play different shit because we've done a lot of the same songs. Here's a song we haven't played at all on this tour, so it's also from More Trouble Than There Were. See if you remember this one.
I'm gonna
You guys want to sing? Let me see. Do I know anything you guys know? Maybe. Let's try this one. Anybody remember a dumbass song from their childhood? Oh, pop, pop, pop my dick. Oh, pop, pop, pop my dick. Oh, pop, pop, pop my dick. Pop my dick, you son of a bitch. All right, a few of you. That's not bad. Cool.
You know, that song is actually written and it's registered with the Library of Congress. Seriously.
That's how we fucked the man.
I shit you not. Go to the Library of Congress and you can find the music and lyrics to Pop My Dick.
All right, well, the Nathan's good time that we've had a lot of good places we've played over the years. Over the years? No, over the last week, but it hasn't always been really cool. Bartenders tonight are awesome. Be sure you're tipping well. But sometimes it just comes down to a couple simple sentences. Fuck you! Give me a bottle of booze, here's my dollar, suck my dick!
Yeah.
So how about Paperback Badger? Were you guys out there watching? Rubber Eyes? The fucking Raging Nathans? No shit, buy this stuff up, man. You're not gonna get another chance. So, who am I kidding? They're gonna be back before we are. So, we can do a few more songs for you. We got a record coming out in a few weeks, actually. We tried to get it on the road with us tonight, but it didn't work out that way. It's gonna be a bunch of outtakes and demos, singles that have been out on compilation tracks, a bunch of covers, just a whole bunch of shit. You guys wanna hear some shit from that? Well, fuck you, because we're gonna play more songs from Destroyed. Here we go!
Oh,
Thank you guys! Join your board! Let's fucking hear it!